All right, welcome to the George R. Brown Convention Center. I'm Mark Thompson with Adam Bobrow as we're getting ready for the women's singles round of 16 matchup between Bernadette Such of Romania and Kasumi Ishikawa of Japan. Good reverse that time by Bernadette Such. Good job there by Such to go down the line on the forehand side on Ishikawa. And that does it for game one. It is Kasumi Ishikawa.
Oh, beautiful shot there down the line from Ishikawa.
Early in that rally, there's a great save by Such here. So you see, that was a great backhand. And Ishikawa takes game two, 11-9, a little bit more challenge than in game one. She is here. Beautiful backhand down the line. Standing toe to toe that time. Bernadette Such, a couple of nice forehands. She regains the lead here now at 8-7 for Such. Just what
11-8.
Ishikawa needed was a lot of help off the net that time. You could see the frustration from Such afterwards. Exchange for Bernadette Such. He powers a forehand behind Ishikawa. Good sequence there for Such.
The table's still there.
Fine.
Top. And it is goes to Kasumi Ishikawa in straight games against Bernadette Such. 11-8 in game four. And she will advance to the quarterfinals.